So now let's talk about some of the brilliant platform experiences that are built into Lunar Lake. Lunar Lake is the first PC platform to bring integrated Wi-Fi 7 and Bluetooth 5.4, integrated Thunderbolt 4, and several unique connectivity solutions. So you get faster Wi-Fi 7 connectivity with about 2.4 times the peak data rates, but also with greater power efficiency with Bluetooth 5.4. And we enhance the user experience through several connectivity solutions on top of that, like Thunderbolt Share and the Intel Killer networking suite, as well as AI-based connectivity optimization. Now, this leadership platform, we bring unique advantages that enhance the overall laptop experience. Now, let's quickly talk next about security. Lunar Lake is also built to detect threats and protect your data and applications. It has four security engines that work across system layers from hardware up to application runtime protection. Now, this includes our brand new partner security engine that actually enables third-party security usages with dedicated crypto subsystem, fuses, and controller. Now, we'll share a lot more on the security and manageability support built into Lunar Lake when we launch the commercial VPLR platform soon. Now, some of you are probably asking, what's the relationship between Lunar Lake and the Intel Evo platform? Well, Lunar Lake was actually architected with Intel Evo in mind. Intel Evo platforms are co-engineered and designed to help people get things done that matter the most to them. It's a combination of key platform technologies and system optimizations that engineer these laptops to help remove lag, distractions, and the dependency on battery chargers. So actually, Lunar Lake wasn't just architected with Evo in mind. The original vision of Evo and its specifications actually inspired every aspect of the Lunar Lake product architecture. So now more of that experience we envision is just designed in, rather than having to be tested in. And that will really help deliver the best overall laptop designs. The Intel Evo badge is still earned. It's a result of great effort expended over about a year to craft a laptop that will deliver the best overall experience, and it's done through rigorous OEM system verification flows. Each system starts by a pre-assessment, and many designs fall out at this stage. But for those that are selected, each system will go through about 10 different testing criteria over 6-month periods, during which time the system is constantly tuned to meet the Evo standard. So here's what you can expect from Lunar Lake Intel Evo designs. First, all the Core Ultra 200V series processor benefits that we've talked about. But also, cool, quiet, and performant operation under a range of workload scenarios. Reduced worry with built-in security and automatic PC locking when you leave with walk-away lock. Eco-label compliance with EPEAT Gold. Fast wireless connectivity with Wi-Fi 7. Greater confidence in communicating with higher camera quality. And an extended experience with the Engineered for Evo accessory program, which includes more partners and more verified accessories. Now, we've covered a lot of ground for the new Intel Core Ultra 200V series processors. And I know this crowd appreciates the details and getting a look at all the amazing technologies we've packed in. Now, you don't need to write it all down. There's not going to be a test. You're going to get all of this in your materials. But if we have not yet built up massive anticipation for these new processors, I know what we have to share next will really do that. Here it is, the SKU table that you've been waiting for. Thank you. So you'll note that all the processor numbers are in the 200s, and we're using a new V suffix for these products that are aligned with the Series 2 family brands. The V suffix is simply there to help distinguish these unique products within the Core Ultra family They'll sit alongside the U, H, and S series products that we'll detail for you at a later date. With that, you'll also see the Intel Arc GPU gets a new branding treatment with 130V and 140V options built into the stack. Just a few other quick notes. All the SKUs feature 4 performance cores and 4 efficient cores, the 8 cores total, at least 7 Xe graphics cores, at least a 40 TOPS NPU, and LPDDR5 at 8533 in either 16 or 32 gigabyte configurations. And the Core Ultra 9 288V at the top of the stack features the very best performance possible across all 3 engines, CPU, GPU, and NPU. Now we have an incredible pipeline of over 80 unique designs on Lunar Lake from over 25 OEMs. They, along with 30 global retailers selling both in-store and online, are teed up and ready to start selling on September 24th. And pre-orders begin today. All right. So it all sums up to the whole PC ecosystem is ready to accelerate Intel Core Ultra AI PCs into 2025 and beyond. Now, we couldn't be prouder of Lunar Lake, and we can't wait for you to get your hands on it and see it for yourself. I mean, just look at all this. It is impressive. And finally, in closing, just as a reminder, the new Core Ultra has the fastest CPU core, the fastest GPU, breakthrough efficiency, massive performance per watt gains, and of course, unmatched AI performance.